be something pretty serious.
What's going on?
The captain wants to talk to us.
About what?
He's speaking to Admiral Forrest. It's the third time in the last hour.
Well, something's obviously up.
I can't remember the last time he asked me to join the senior staff for a briefing.
Maybe it has something to do with the fact.
There's been an attack on Earth.
What do you mean, attack?
A probe. They don't know where it came from. It fired a weapon that cut a swath. 4,000 kilometers long. From Florida to Venezuela. There may have been 1 million casualties.
1 million?
We've been recalled.
Did they say why?
I didn't ask.
It'll take a while to get back, sir.
Bridge to Captain Archer.
Go ahead.
It's Admiral Forrest, sir.
Understood. Set a course, Travis. Warp 5. Come in.
Excuse me, Captain.
Trip?
When you spoke to Admiral Forrest, did he say what part of Florida was hit?
No, I'm sorry.
She may have been away. Architects take a lot of trips.
Older or younger?
Maybe sister. When we were in school, I made sure all the boys in her class got a good look at me. None of them ever messed with her.
Maybe she was away.
Anything you can tell me about what the Admiral said?
The number of casualties has been revised. It's up to 3 million.
Why would someone do this?
Come in.
I spoke with Ambassador Savone.
And?
A Vulcan transport located the pod in Central Asia. They retrieved it and brought it to Starfleet headquarters.
What do they know?
Very little. There was a pilot killed on impact.
Who the hell was he? What species?
They don't know.
Did they say anything about what part of Florida was hit?
No.
Tripp's sister lives in Florida. Archer.
Captain, we've got Suliban ships. 8 of them, approaching at high warp.
Just what we need.
Tactical alert.